What's appropriate for children? Maybe that's too tough of a question. Maybe the better question is, how can parents cultivate the skills to teach their children personal appropriateness standards?
Social skills, emotional regulation, and critical thinking are the elements that help children take responsibility for what's appropriate and what's not.
You got this. You have all good things inside of you to help your children understand appropriateness. Communication is key, and define your own path.